Yeah.
I don't like stopping for anything less than six, but.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I've got a good load on right here.
Manager Steve Keim managing the
what is it doing?
Oh my God.
Oh, that pickup truck just hit that motorcycle. Holy
person! There was a person.
I know he's. Hold on. Let's go help him.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Let's go help him.
Oh my God!
And those clouds stick around for tomorrow. Highs in the upper 50s to mid 60s with the coast, up to the mid 70s inland. And yes, that is quite a cool day. Traffic and weather together on the 8th on all news.
Literally.
Huh?
What
whoa,
the?
Whoa, what?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my gosh!
What is he doing?
Oh my gosh. We gotta help him.
Do I have to call
911? Oh, yeah. Oh, this is bad. This is terrible.
Should I call
911? Oh, again, in June, when the NAMM show happens over in Anaheim, and I was just with Rita, and we discussed that very same thing. All right, Chris in California, fork lifting. Should we do...
I think. husband, when Pooh got married, he had been, what is his name? I gotta call Mary, because I know Pooh told her. Car just hit us, Bob. We're on Belcher Highway. I gotta call 911.
So you can't miss it, but oh no! Yeah, somebody just rolled. They hit the corner of a semi and just rolled. I'm gonna let you go. All right.
God. Darn it!